Field, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Liverpool, and they take on Southampton.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Well, nothing easy, Stuart, about being the away team coming to Anfield, knowing full well how devastating Liverpool can be at home.
Well, 14 wins out of 18, they've been excellent at home, and if they play with the same quality today, it's hard to see them not winning this.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And here's how it looks for Southampton. James Ward-Prowse starts with Oriol Romeo in the centre of midfield. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And now they get the ball rolling. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Matip. Fabinho now. Henderson. Really nice ball. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Liverpool might be able to cash in. Alexander Arnold. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And Mohamed Salah now. Real chance. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. That's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Bad pass. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Takes the shot. Well, he didn't miss by all that much. Wide in the end. Well, he decided to let the play flow, but now he's going to issue a yellow card.
Yeah, I think that's good refereeing. He tried to play the advantage.
Fabinho, Mane, here's Salah, Jota, and taking it away. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can they take advantage of the situation? Henderson. Fabinho. Here is Thiago. Henderson has it. Jota. And Salah! And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Delivering it, and a no-nonsense clearance. Really sitting deep now, that could be problematic. Salah, determined defending. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, they've won possession back, what can they do from here? Salah! Oh, that was begging to be put home. But the goalkeeper has it. High quality defending. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Henderson, Fabinho now, Thiago. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Breaking at pace. El Yunusi. He has time to play it over. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. Got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Ward-Prowse. And the keeper has possession of it. Diogo Jota. Well, failure to keep the ball by Liverpool. Jay Adams, and the emphasis is on creativity. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Stuart Armstrong. Could be! Catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Diogo Jota. Excellent vision. Mane. Henderson. A wonderful intervention. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Liverpool have given it away. Could play it in. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Now the delivery. Oh, no end product. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? He's driven in the corner and clearing it away. Andrew Robertson. Diogo Jota. Crisp tackling. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Underway again. Liverpool hold the aces. Do they mean business on this occasion? Oh, fancy footwork. Not chasing the game, but now a corner. Playing it in. Just not a particularly good corner there. In position here to protect the ball. Chance to play it in. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive. Has a go. Terrific block. Thiago. Fabinho now. Henderson. Fine sequence of passes. Salah. Well, nicely cut out. That's fine play to keep control of the ball. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. El Yunusi. And a textbook interception. Could be a chance to break here. Mane. Gives it a go. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. trying to deliver it accurately. And no danger now. And a tidy tackle.
Romain Perrault.
On the ball, Mohamed Elionoussi. Potential danger here. Well, not a great ball played in. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Che Adams. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Fabinho. Henderson. And this is Diogo Jota now. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Alexander Arnold. Henderson has it. It disadvantaged Liverpool here. Mane. Jota. And clears the danger. So there it goes, the halftime whistle, and Liverpool prospering again here, Stuart.
Well, they haven't had it all their own way in the first half, but they've got the lead, and with those fans driving them on, I just feel they take more control in the second 45.
And now they get the ball rolling. And Mohamed Salah now. Real chance. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. Takes the shot. Well, he didn't miss by all that much. Wide in the end. And Salah! And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Stuart Armstrong. Catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Yes, is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards. Getting in the way. Superb save. as anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Mane, Liverpool in a position of menace, pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Virgil van Dijk, Henderson has it, Fabinho. Well, great read there to intercept. Che Adams, room to roam on the wing. Could cross it in here. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Salah. Henderson has it. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. He'll take this on. And diving to thwart him. It's a short corner. And the pressure is on. Can he clear it away? Shot attempted. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. And he's fired over the corner. Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. Well, he took care of it defensively. How could he take them on and beat them? Andrew Robertson. Fabinho. Now Mane. Intercepting it intelligently. This might be ideal for the counter. El Yunusi. And players waiting in the centre. Could be dangerous. Romeo. Ward-Prowse. Romeo. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Not the pass he had in mind.
The green convertible car parked near reception. Please return to your vehicle immediately.
Milner. Diogo Jota. Here's Milner. What can they do from here? Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Options in the centre. Robertson. And here's Milner. Great opportunity. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Substitution for Liverpool.
And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino. Substitution for Southampton. Coming off the pitch, number 24, Mohamed Elyounoussi. To be replaced by number 11.
Now, what can they do from here? Well, not a great ball played in. And with the goalkeeper. Walker-Peters. Well, we're into the final half hour. Salah. Could be. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And a substitution in the offing.
Number 14, Jordan Henderson, coming on. onto the pitch, number 15, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Short corner it is. Determined defending. Romain Perrault. Mohamed Salisu. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Firing it in. No way through. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Delivering it. Well, no real accuracy, and easy for the keeper. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Salah. Milner. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Mane. It's with Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Firmino. Milner. Oh, just couldn't keep the ball. The pass could do damage, and the alarm bells are ringing. Can he do it? Splendid defending. Into the final 20 minutes. Now can they create something? Still alive. And pull back. Could be up for grabs. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
And intercepts again. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And Mohamed Salah now. It's a good looking ball in behind. He's protecting it well. Firing it towards goal. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Oriol Romeu. Armstrong. A chance to whip it in. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Ward-Prowse. Perfect tackle. Fabinho. Well, shortly we'll hear the final whistle, but not quite yet. Can Liverpool preserve the win? Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, for much of this match, they've controlled the tempo of the game and deserved their lead. But this is going to be a frantic finale. They just need to defend their box really well here.
To go. Oh, a smart save to keep them in it.
Well, that keeps it interesting, but they're running out of time here.
deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
Number 10, Shay Adams, coming onto the pitch. Number 9, Adam Armstrong.
And over comes the corner. No nonsense clearance. Lost possession. Armstrong. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Delivering it. And a struggle to get it. Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. Good bit of pressing. Into the advanced position. Can they cover up? That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Played over. Well, he took care of it defensively. Opportunity. Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. Roberto Firmino. Now Mo Salah. Fabinho. Milner. It's with Roberto Firmino. Useful looking ball. He read the cross, but now must clatter it clear. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Could be a chance to break here. Well, wait, don't go anywhere. We're going to have 5 additional minutes. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Armstrong. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Matip. Alexander Arnold. It's with Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Mane. Robertson. Firmino. Has someone to play it to. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Strong play here on the shielding front. Stuart Armstrong, and attempting the through ball. Now the attack fizzled out, and that is going to be that. Full time here, and par for the course, you might say. Another Liverpool triumph here at Anfield.
Well, it was another good home win, but that was tight, and they were certainly put under pressure. However, they just keep finding a way to win games, even when not quite at their best. Today was a good example of that.
Stuart Armstrong.